We're going to talk about today changing out the blades on the C80 sieve extractor. We remove the basket, we undo the bolt. All right, and then what you're simply going to do is get a nice flathead screwdriver, remove each one of the bolts, and then you simply will take the bolts out and replace this.